This is how you make fish and chips. And this is how you really make fish and chips. New Crosse and Blackwell tomato sauce, full of the goodness of sun-ripened tomatoes.